Lick number five is Malik 3, and it comes courtesy of my buddy Bobby Malik, great tenor sax player. It's a tritone lick in 3 octaves, and I think it's really going to open up your ear to some new sounds. Okay, this is Bob Malik's 3-octave tritone. And if you don't know Bob, he's a marvelous sax player I've been fortunate enough to record and play with. And he's also on a lot of Robin Ford records and Mike Stern records, as well as my own Blue Thumb. And I got this from a recording I heard him on YouTube with Ben Sidran. And what it is it's basically all tritones in 3 octaves, but he mixes it around, and I'm doing it finger style. You could play this on the 1 chord. I'm playing in F7, kind of a mojo working kind of groove. And I'm catching the low note with my thumb, but you can use your first finger or something. Any fingering will do, but check out the notes one more time. Now, also check this out. You could use it on the 4 chord, too. Because all the notes are coming from that shape, that the Dorian right over that B-flat 7. So F Dorian over B-flat 7. So one more time.